despacito. Tener o antes, amor es tristeza, ¿dónde lo llevo, Señor? Por favor, al hotel Zona Rosa. No sé aquí lo que hago, Señor, corrí, pero el daño fue hecho. Días y tiempo pasó, y mi amor es nuevo, llorando al cielo arriba, fatigado y herida.
Hi, ladies. For this Valentine's Day, I choose to do something different. I see everywhere red lips, red lip color, hearts, chocolates. So I say, why not to do something different? Well, I think that this is a special day, and I think that love comes in time that you don't expect. So don't forget to check my last video. We all work very hard to do this. It's very professional and is my best work ever. They all said that reminds not Greek but something like Italy, Spain. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's go to see how I create this look now. Put my makeup. Is the double wear from Estée Lauder, the Sun Bar 3C3. For the next step, I put my Maybelline Age Rewind. Now to the eyes, I use the Tarte Tartlet and this shade Force of Nature. I'm using my blending brush. The crease here. Then I take the power player shade. Take your time to blend this, to put your eyeshadow. The Fashionista shade, and I put here on my eyes. And I do the same here. Don't worry if you do mess. We're gonna clean this after. I'm gonna clean with circular moves. Then I take the W7 Delicious palette and I use this shade. I take this shade, the light one, and I put in here. with this side. Next, I have the eyeliner pencil from Mina. Then I take this Smudger brush with no eyeshadow. I just put here. From Gigi Hadid palette, I'm gonna use this shade. Next step, I'm gonna take from the NYX Ultimate palette this blue shade. I use the Maybelline Master Contour for my contouring. I love it because the bronzer is from Sephora. I put my mascara is the Astra. I use my lash from W7. Is the, I don't remember the code, with my fingers. Great. Then I use my Fix Me Up from Sauda to spray. 1, 2. Good job. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Happy Valentine's Day. Mwah! Yeah, smell. Look, it's real.